Toast to tea.
Courtney, Cowboy Carter has since come out since we last talked.
Yes, ma'am. Because we record favorites? This on Thursdays, you guys.
Yes.
So sometimes we'll talk about the music, but it actually is we're recording the day before it comes out.
Yes.
So this is our Cowboy Carter moment, officially.
Yes.
The album's out.
Well, also, too, I feel like now that it's been out for a week, everyone's been able to listen top to bottom as many times as they want.
Yes, ma'am.
Favorite songs?
Riverside, Tyrant, Miss Buckin. I mean, that whole last... like quarter of the album.
Yeah.
Like the whole album is great in my opinion.
Mm-hmm.
But that last little bit really gets me going. And I'm ready to just dislocate my spine in the audience at the tour. Job well done, Beyonce. I will say
honestly,
that. It could have been really polarizing, but I think that there's something on that album for everyone, I think. Even
I would
if you're
agree.
Not a country gal per se.
And honestly, I feel like it's a mix. Like, it's Beyonce's take on country.
And she did say it was not a country album. It's a Beyonce album.
Exactly. So I wish that people would stop, like, hardcore country people would stop dragging her. Because I'm like, the internet is putting this hardcore country label on her, not her. Mm-hmm. Like, she's not up here being like, this deserves to be in the Country Hall of Fame. She's like, this is Beyonce.
Yeah.
You know
this
what I mean?
This is who I am.
In my current era, in my current renaissance, I'm giving Cowboy Carter. She's not saying I'm trying to be Dolly Parton 2.0. I'm like, if everyone would just take a breath and step back,
yeah.
you would realize people are placing these labels on her. She's not trying to claim anything.
I love Jolene.
And you know, it's interesting. My sister's boyfriend sent me like a tweet about Jolene. That Dolly Parton, even though Beyonce changed some of the lyrics, she's still the sole songwriter credited for the song because that's like Dolly Parton's one thing. If people sample Jolene in any way, she lets them do it, but she still wants to be credited as the only songwriter, which I'm like, a businesswoman, you know what I mean?
Listen, that's fair. That's her song. That's her iconic, you know. So Dolly, I'm here for it. You own
your
stuff.
And it's not like Beyonce's fighting it. Beyonce's like, yeah, of course. Yeah. The flowers go to Dolly. I'm just adding my flair, which her flair was incredible.
Absolutely.
I love the addition. I love the modernization. I loved her song with Miley Cyrus is my favorite. Two Most Wanted. I've been playing that to death. To death.
Grammy.
I need to see that live. I need to see that live.
Yeah. Yeah. And you know, when Beyonce performs in LA, Miss Miley, Posty, you need to come on out and give us that live moment. Oh, Maddison, don't get me excited.
Oh, it is truly, truly one of the best songs I've heard in a while, like vocally. Mm.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's one of those songs when you hear it, it's like, do I want to cry? Do I want to sing along? I have the chills. Like, I'm telling you, that song specifically stopped me in my tracks, which is so funny because I actually thought that was going to be one that I liked the least.
Oh.
And
they
so,
gotcha.
It got me. I was like, egg on the face. Cook up the crow. Like, joke's on
cook
me.
Cook the crow.
Madison, you know what
you're
I mean?
Silly.
I'm just
cook
like,
up the crow.
I'm obsessed. I am obsessed with it. I liked
knowing that Beyonce put Miley on the album after seeing her perform recently at the Grammys, I think it was. Miley, I think that night, just shined so bright. And Beyonce said, you know what? Come on, big hair.
Mm-hmm.
Bring it to the booth. I love that.
I feel like Miley's kind of in this like resurgence almost since the Grammys. Not that we ever forgot about her, but I feel like she's coming back kind of just like being herself in a way that we haven't seen in a long time. Sometimes I feel like Miley's trying to play a character. And now I feel like she's just who she is right now, living her best life, even though her mom stole her sister's man. She's ignoring it all.
Oof.
And just doing what she needs to do. I'm kind of liking it. I'm not going to lie.
I think that Miley has always been confident loudly.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that there's a level of controlled volume in her confidence that I think is very attractive to us, maybe.
Yes.
She's still Miley. She's still wild, but maybe not crazy, if
exactly.
that makes sense.
It's like
you know?
A mature Miley.
It's a mature
Miley.
Miley.